One, two, three.
We are the 10th, and the EP is called Boys We Don't Know.
I'll tell the Kyle story.
Yeah, tell the Kyle story.
All right, so when we decided to have a band, it was because we had gone to a show at The Smell, which is this very iconic punk rock venue downtown. It's been there 20 years. As we were leaving the premises, this car rolled up. I didn't see the faces of the people in the car, did you?
I did not.
No. I did not have the pleasure, but all these young people started running up to the car and going, Kyle, oh my God, Kyle is here. And it was such a commotion.
Yeah.
And we were very inspired and we wrote a song about Kyle, whoever he might be.
Wherever he is. Thank you, Kyle.